We finished the song. It's finally done. So we're going to record it for you and play it for you now. This is my friend Micah, and he helped me write the song. So,
Roar!
Sting. Stop. Wow. Happy No Shave November.
Happy No Shave November.
Hopefully you guys are not participating.
But we are. Alex's is very wimpy, and mine is very manly.
Can't even see yours.
That's because you are a heartless person.
Anyways, when we first started writing this song, we wanted to find out what Ashley actually meant. So we went online, and we found that it means of the ash tree. It's also got some kind of like English legend that goes along with it. It tells of this ogre and how his lust made him kidnap a fair maiden. He trapped her in an ash tree, and there she remains. Her name forgotten, and now she's forever known as Ashley.
Ashley, Ashley, I see you sitting in that ash tree. And Ashley, Ashley, why don't you please come down?
So the first girl that we're talking about is Ashley Elvin. She ain't the type of girl that you could put up on a shelf in. Don't you know she likes Peruvian boys? And when she busy getting hypey, she be making some noise. She got a smile to make the blind man see. And what's that? You forgot? Oh yes, her name is Ashley.
Ashley, Ashley, I see you sitting in that ash tree. And Ashley, Ashley, why don't you please come?
Second on the list, her name is Ashley Slayton. She's always thinking about which marathon she could be racing. To run the race, you gotta eat healthy, don't you know? So it's a good thing she does her shopping at Trader Joe's. Dudes wanna get with her cause she's in a sorority, but she don't go for no average Joe majority.
Ashley, Ashley, I see you sitting in that ash tree. Ashley, Ashley, why don't you please come?
Now me and my boy Micah got some bad news for y'all. This next honey's name ain't even Ashley at all. But don't worry, Chandley, I'll still sing this song for you. Don't even trip, girl, I got your back, baby boo. Her daddy Donald claims that she is heaven sent. He's so right, too bad she's in love with Trent.
Oh, Ashley, Ashley, I see you sitting in that ash tree. And Ashley, Ashley, why don't you please come?
Last but not least, her name is Ashley Lewin. She's the type of girl that every boy should be pursuing. Miss Wonderful, brilliant, cheerleading, extraordinaire. The beauty that she got, man, it ain't even fair. Oh, Ashley, Ashley, I see you sitting in that ash tree. And Ashley, Ashley, why don't you please come down?